party. He's got the American shorts on, and we're gonna be firing it up. We got matching t-shirts.
Woo. Yep. This one doesn't match, though.
Okay, and throw a name at us.
Zach Anderson. Matt, I can't tell you what I do for work, because, you know, super secret shit.
Cody.
That's all I got, that's all I got for now.
Sorry, man.
Ethan. I got nothing.
Curtis, I got nothing to do. Walt, we're here to fuck shit up.
Martin, I really gotta take a shit.
Oh, oh my god, it's Evan! You beautiful man, you!
Alright, we got Scotty-O. It's a good morning, and who we got here?
Oh, this is Phil. It looks so sweet out here today. Let's go.
Hey, we're about to shred some rapids.
Hell yeah.
I'm scared.
Let's go. You know you're under surveillance right now.
Hold it back.
What's up? About to get pitted.
What's up? My name's Sean from Columbus, Ohio.
OH.
Woo! Yeah! Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Oh, they're just dodging the camera. They're running away. Oh, come on. Say hi. Be polite. Please be polite.
Hello.
Okay, who do we have here?
Crystal.
And Carolyn. Woo!
You guys friends? Pals?
We're sisters.
It's 7-Eleven this morning.
I am so ready for this. Hey, it's Ann from St. Louis, and I'm ready to ride the rapids. Have a great time today. Woohoo!
It's Olivia from Chicago, and I'm going to throw up today.
Callie from Chicago, and I am ready to rumble.
I'm Dennis from St. Louis, and I'm ready to roll.
David from Monterey, ready to go.
Rachel from D.C., hoping not to fall today.
Kyle from D.C., hi, Mom.
Allison Charleston, let's get wet.
Hi, I'm Gabe, I'm from D.C.
Chris from D.C., Matt, what'd you get us into?
Brandon from D.C., looking forward to this.
Fan from D.C., no one warned me that we were going over a waterfall.
First little boat made it into the water. Oh my goodness. We got Skip. We got our DC crew and our Colorado guide. Oh man, it's gonna be a fun time.
Yeah. 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 Hey, man. Oh, we're here. We made it.
And we're awesome. And look at us. Water ski time.
Hi, Evan.
Hello, Evan.
Hey, we got Daniel, trip leader, rocking it out. Look at his crew. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, she's got her helmet on straight now. We had to work on that a little bit.
We got our cool couple. We got the Bachelor crew from Dayton, Ohio. Nothing better. All right, guys. White water. Oh, look at this crew. Oh, and they even made it around the ditch. They're ready for that class five, I can tell. Oh, we got some ladies on the side. My goodness. We got a couple bros.
White water!
Saturday on the stand. Hey guys, I want to tell you right. This is
the
B-Day
Submission.
This year, video
voter
of the year.
Yeah. Too bad you guys don't have her. Okay, well, you guys are stuck with me today. We got our
crew.
Oh man. We got some of the bachelor party, some other friends. Bobby.
Wu-Tang.
For the kids.
Way upstream. Scotty O. You can always tell the fun boat in the morning.
I bet you wish you could hear the music that's in my head.
Scotty's in a good mood. I wonder why. It must be the Gauley River. Beautiful scenery.
Ooh, I'm in a good mood. I'm in a good mood, VB.
I'm in a good mood.
want some trouble.
Once again,
Vivi.
Oh, man, too bad she's not your video boater, guys.
Evan,
it's too bad.
Evan, my video boater. He's all the reason I'm in a good mood.
But you really want Vivi.
I love Vivi. Doesn't everybody love some Vivi?
Everybody loves Vivi.
You want it, you got it. You got Vivi. Welcome to your genuine one of kind.
Maybe let's have a good day today, brother.
Get in. Okay, we have Tug finishing up, gearing up that caboose.
Weeping.
Cool, guys. Well, looks like everybody's made it down upon that river action. We're gonna be grooving, dancing,
grooving,
loving.
Woohoo!
Damn. Can you guys feel the love?
Goodbye. Bear's weird. Fucking bear's weird.
All right, everybody's running downstream. Let's go ahead and catch up. Catch you guys on that first major feature in SIG. Ready or not, here it goes. Welcome to our first class five in Significant. You guys can look up and see the whitewater is amongst us. But in order not to be a voice unencumbered by a face, in the words of the great John Cornwell,
I will introduce myself, Evan P., your video paparazzi, sitting here on the rocks, risking life and limb, only for the best shots of you and your friends coming down this great, wonderful river, and all the action that may appear to be in your future.
And running up on the top, the great VV video boater of the year. Look at those kayak skills. She's got the coolest boat, the best gear. Man, too bad she's not your video boater. Well, you guys will be dropping in just soon enough. We'll be seeing it on that corner. Black man's out.
Cruising into the spotlight. Yeah, you guys recognize them. It's the Ace Crew. Drop it in. We got Daniel.
Thank you.
breath from that rapid. Oh, it must be the pillow. Well, guys, I called in the drone strike, so we'll get some drone footage up in here for you. And what's happening is our huge house-sized boulder, West Virginia-style mansion, full dragon below, and it is that famous rabbit that you know. Hello. Yeah, there's VV coming down, up right. I totally flipped over and got worked in the room. How did she pull that off? I don't even know. Some pillow action up here. And we're gonna be cruising. What else do we can we find? I don't know. Maybe it's her. Oh, rest for the weary. It's upper. Gauley. We're dropping into our surf. Wait. Alrighty, and our second boat looking for that hungry mother. Surf.
That's gonna wrap it up here for the Hungry Mother. Surf, surf, surf. Dropping it in to our next class
closer down and finish with this rapid, but we got one more big last mile coming up, the Sweet Falls. Coming into the Coliseum of Carnage, we're looking around and seeing many different things. We have our Pyramid Rock with our Fox Canyon, Princess Stew, Vultures on this side. Up top, we have a 14-foot cascading waterfall. And it looks like our first rapid is about to drop in.
Heart is beating faster. We'll be right back.
there coaching these people how to get out of here. So talented. No, she's not your video editor.
Seen us at Ace Whitewater. Check us out online, acerap.com, and book that next activity today. If you had a great time, had something to do with that, guys, so don't forget about them. And until next time, stay safe and have fun. Hope to see you right back here in wild and wonderful West Virginia. Bye-bye.